truck. It's near Mercy Bridge.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight.
You are a to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the men of Batman die.
I don't care who I'm working for, as long as I get... Think the little man's good for it.
You don't?
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the best!
Wait, get out of here! Come on!
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Get out! 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 Get out
Good news. I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taken from me all night, Batman. Told him I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
Should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has.
Too much energy. that, Nightwing. We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I know. The boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... edible.
Thank you.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think
we were going to... Hey, Moss, you're here! We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an itty fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
I'm sorry, Kirk, but this is the right place for you.
I only wanted to help people, and I've killed the one thing I ever loved.
It wasn't you that did those things. I believe you never meant to harm anyone.
But I did.